Hey guys, Altered State here. Welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. When we last left off, we found a brand new area to explore. It was the Blackroot Garden, Blackroot Burrows. I've been playing too much Dark Souls. And we also found this whole massive area down here to explore, so we're gonna go check this out. There's a new ability over there. We beat the game, not the last episode, but the one before that, and I was just going around, starting to collect some things. I want that so hard. We found a secret area that I actually Googled it. Apparently, it's unique to the Definitive Edition. Ability! So, that's pretty neat. Don't want to go down there before getting the ability tree. Boop! I have a feeling I'm probably not supposed to have all of this, every single move by the time I get to this area. Because I feel like you're supposed to see that and be like, how do I get it? I don't know, but... Woo. We're gonna save? Actually, how do I get that? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Ooh, health. Where goes the health? Yeah. I'm probably gonna have to go around, which is fine. Launch him back that way. I don't know if there's. Oh, that was not cool. I should save after getting this thing up here. Not make a new save, but just save in general, because otherwise we'll be here forever. How I do, I don't know. Like that, I guess. Ah, poop yeah. Poop yeah. Come on. Ah. Can't climb that. Ah! No! Okay, so I can stand right here. Ah, too much. Okay. like your fear. I really want to see what's over there. But... oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. We're doing it. Oh, nope. I need to find a switch. Hard. And that... is that one of those torch things? Maybe my ability, my new ability will explain. Oh, what's gonna happen now? Walking slowly, looking at the statue. Shaking a hand off. Night and dark, an innocence born. And though she was lifeless, a friendship still formed. The bond that was made. Uh-oh. Don't walk over that. Don't walk over that. That's fine. That's fine. Would soon be dissolved. Don't play with those. Don't play with the light, children. Alright. Here, let's... let's save, because we don't know what we're getting into now. Oh. Spirit tree. I see you.
Absorb the light, this is the final look.
So...
we cast our light, even in the dark she would see. She lived deep in this grove, now she's rest here in peace.
Hold on the light. New move. You've gained light burst. Use this ability, either press and hold left bumper in order to cast a light burst. Oh, that must be how I light those torches that are in the spikes. Ah, I get it. Now I need to get back up there. So... missed. Also uses... ah... well! How do I get that one? Can I aim that high? Oh, whoop. Crap. Ooh. I'm a pro. Okay. Do I just... oh, whoa. Trick shot. So good at pool. Explosive lob. Activated 3 torches using light burst. Okay. And then I think I got an ability to make it better already without actually knowing what light burst was. And there's one up above too. Ow. Cool. Well, now I know what those things do, which means I've seen them before, so There's probably other areas I can open with those 60. You found an ability cell. You gain another ability point. Access the ability tree to use your ability points. Sweet. Black root burrows. 65%. Oh, I've still got to go all the way down there. Okay. But we got our ability. So let us take it and leave. Are you kidding me? Dang it. Do this one again. Do I have to do this one first? I gotta remember to save. Go ahead and save right there. Fine. Cool. It's an interesting ability. I like it. I like it. My ability cell. Okay. Can't create us all right there. Nope, don't want to go back up there. Let's just go ahead and save right here. Real quick. Cinder Flame, Ultra Light Burst. Flame Burn. I thought there was increase the strength, the radius of light burst. Okay, yeah, so I dang it. I got that one. Because that's not the charge flame. Camera. Breaking my balls. Go down. I can get to turn that one off. I'm on camera. There we go. You cannot kill me right now. Not okay. Camera. Yeah, I forgot those give me health when I do that too, so that's good. Alright, uncharted territory! Hate those guys. Keep going down. I probably should go over there. Oh crap! Okay, I saved right there. That's not too far. Mushrooms are pulsating. I die. Save again. Health too. crap. Okay, I need to make it to that other one. Crap, crap, crap. Okay, so it's just... Alright. Man. I'm so close to getting a new ability. Do the one. Yeah. And then is that another ability cell? Light burst. Use bash on light burst. Oh. Wow, that... I didn't need to do it anyway. Let's see. And then make the ability cells show up. Yeah, we'll keep, we're gonna focus on this skill tree because it's gonna help us obtain it. Ability cell over there. That's cool. There's three of them. Probably a ton. Yeah. Oh my god. Ugh. So many ability cells. It makes me happy. No, 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 no. Don't kill me, please. Harder. Crap. I just pooping them out everywhere. There we go. You didn't kill him. There we go. Better please. I like the ability cell over there. Yeah. Another one. I should save so I don't have to do that again. Oops. And what would I want to go over there for? Torch. Wait, what? Oh. Crap. Yay. I'm getting good at death. Oh, no, 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 no. Jerk. Okay, so that's how I get back up. I don't need to go back up yet. We're almost done. I think I'm gonna take a quick break here and do one more episode while we check out the rest of this area. So, thank you guys for watching. Like this video, comment on it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like it. And I will see y'all next time. Bye.